nowhere. He won't have anywhere to hide.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
We've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Remit, can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled. But I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
You feel about this Arkham Wannabat? The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them, and
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Sergeant could see me now.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now, there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play! I control these skies!
Both radars are down. He's coming for us. Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect. You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, and it's about to run out.
Think the Bat'll try something?
Lost the signal!
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.
I need to stay within range of the remote control. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
I got him!
Well, that's what I get for betting it all on black.
Tanks, and then take out the missile launcher.
Thank you.
the enemy.
That means nothing. He's there. Trust me.
Cobra tank down. Holding formation. There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman!
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron! Right into the ground!
stalking you, Batman!
To destroy the Cobra tanks and then take out the missile launcher.
We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond. Sir, I don't think five tanks was enough. He's gone!
Dark Knight, you put up a good fight, but now you lose.
Time to take out the missile launcher.